Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we will be discussing tire size options that are available for your Bullet 350, Royal Enfield Electra and Royal Enfield Standard. So these bikes come with a stock size of 325/19 to the front and 325/19 to the rear. It's typically tire tube set option that comes in the bike with spoke wheels. If you want to upgrade to alloy wheels and tubeless tires, they are available in aftermarket. 19-inch wheels, you can get 19-inch wheels for the front and rear, and also tubeless tire that I'll be showing in later part of the video. Here we have the stock size 325/19 Seat Secura Sport model. This is the tire tube set. This is the stock tire that comes with the new models standard 350s. Most of you might have seen this. Up next, I'll be showing you the next up size, that is 350/19 from Michelin. It's Michelin Cirac Street tire tube set model. This will fit into your bike. There's just a 1/4-inch bump in the width of the tire, so there won't be any much difference in handling or speedometer readings. Up next, I have the broadest tire option. It's from Ralco. You can see the size difference between 350/19 and that tire. This is Ralco Speed Blaster and the size is 110/90/19. As you can see here, this is a tubeless tire. So if you're planning to fit it in your spoke rims, you will need an extra tube to get it fitted. If you have aftermarket alloys, you can get it fitted in your as a tubeless itself. So this is how it looks, guys. Next up, I'll be showing you the comparison of sizes, and also for anyone who is looking for a tire between 350/19 and 110/90/19, we have the size 190/19 by Timson. This is a dual compound tire which has high grip and basically for touring purpose. This is the costliest and the best gripping tire in this segment. Anyone who wants to get the best for their bike can opt for this one. These are costly but will definitely do justice for the price you pay with the performance you get. Okay, so these are the tires, guys. I'll be showing the size difference now, comparing these tires side by side. This is Michelin Cirac Street 350/19 versus 325/19. 325/19 looks a lot smaller, but trust me, it's gonna get a little bit bigger because it has lesser air inside it. So there's only a 1/4-inch width difference. Up next, I'll be showing you Michelin spare in Cirac Street model, same Cirac Street model. So it'll be 325/19 for the front and 350/19 for the back. So both of these are tire tube sets. They don't come in tubeless. If you're looking to for switching into tubeless, you can opt for the V-rubbers 190/19 for the front and 110/90/19 for the back. These are tubeless, which can also be fitted as tube tires with addition of an extra tube. So these are also dual sport models. As you can see, the block pattern, which are closely packed. Up next, we have Ralco's 190/19 and 110/90/19 Speed Blaster models, tubeless tires. So here we have upsized the front to 190/19, which is typically classic 350s front tire. So overall, the tire would bike would look majestic in the upsizing. So these are the three tires side by side. Also, many of you have asked if there will be a fuel mileage drop after switching to broader tires. If you're switching from 325/19 to 350/19, I don't think there will be a significant drop in fuel mileage, but when you're switching from 325/19 to 110/90/19, you may experience fuel drop of anywhere between 1 to 2 kilometers per liter. Talking about the price range, these tires have the price range starting from 1900 all the way up to 4750. So whichever you want to opt depends on your taste and your purpose and also your money in hand. Stay safe, guys. See you in another video. Safe riding.